Alright guys, welcome back to another live stream of Final Fantasy VII Remake. So in the last video, Shinra was able to destroy the platform, therefore destroying Sector 7, and now we are starting on, I think, Chapter 13, and this is the aftermath of all of that. So with that being said, let's get into it. Before we do though, wait a minute. Let me see if I can upgrade my weapons first. Hard edge. I want to upgrade. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, Barret, Aerith. They're not even with me right now, so. I'm gonna go here. First. So, okay. And okay. So, let me see what I can upgrade here. I think I should hold off. That might be worth getting. All these are 12s. Let me get this 10. I guess while I'm at it, I need to do Barrett's. Sorry guys, I'm just trying to do this upgrade real quick. Give him a new material slot. That's more important. I'm trying to be very quick about this. Before I do anything. All those have been unlocked. Okay, we can deal with that. That's a good one. Yes. Increasing defense. HP red. Oh, we don't have enough anymore. Harriet. Ooh, she has a lot. Let me see if there's anything here. I'm guarding. Okay. Yeah. Arcane Scepter. Alright, let me go over here. Wind up 5% boost. Ice damage, lightning damage 5% boost. Ice damage, lightning. Well, I don't have those yet. I'd rather get this. Because I don't even have those spells on there. And here's the last one. Magic power boost. Oh yeah. Alright, awesome. Alright, that's enough of that. Let's get on with this. This has been a little while since I've been here. Well, all of Avalanche is dead.
Here goes.
Ash, push!
Like, everyone's dead. Jesse, everybody's gone. No one walked out of there. If you were on that pillar, you were gone.
Molly! Biggs! Where?
They're dead. Jesse! Except Molly. They're gone, man. They were on that pillar, they're gone. They are dead.
God damn you! God damn you all!
Arlene should still be alive. She is. But Jesse, Widge, other dude, Biggs, they are gone.
It was us.
We did this.
No. You can't think like that. Whatever came, Owen was shielded from all the drifting down. Am I right?
Barrett.
Marlene's fine.
Aerith found her.
Yep. Marlene's okay.
Is that the girl they took?
Yeah. That's her.
The hell going on?
I asked Aerith to find Marlene and take her somewhere safe.
If she didn't, then Marlene would be dead.
Yes, she did. You sure? Hey! Where you going?
I'm glad I upgraded him. Let's take some time to do it.
Yeah. How could this happen?
I didn't really think that.
Y'all are still alive.
This happened before when the city was being built. It was a nightmare just like this.
You think he's okay?
Hector 7 is gone.
How would I know?
Man, they nuked this place.
I said, where you going?
Aerith's house.
It's in the Sector 5 slums.
And that's where Marlene is.
Where we hope she is.
Tell me she is.
Give me something to hand to.
Even if she's not, I won't blame you for it.
Who am I kidding? I'd probably try to tear your head off.
Tifa. Know anything about ancients?
I know I've heard of them at least.
They come up in planetology books. Meant to be the original stewards of the planet.
Could even commune with it, talk to it and stuff.
That must be why the Turks wanted her so badly.
That's great.
This planet is my birthright.
I'm just waiting to see how Sephiroth's connected to all of this. Is he an ancient?
You have failed again.
It's nothing.
Let's go.
There's something. Okay, I've been in Walmart now.
It's like there's a hole in the sky.
You in there?
Wait, over there, just focus on seeing Marlene again.
Nothing else.
Glad you said yes.
Found him?
We're searching the compound as we speak, sir.
That's a bad idea.
Found him?
We're searching the compound as we speak, sir.
Well, this is a flying mess.
How bad is it here?
Compared to Sector 7, we're doing fine. But that's hardly an accomplishment.
Is it true?
Sector 7's a good question. You got run into Jesse and Philip.
Yeah, Biggs too. They were both in Bathsheba. But Wedge wasn't up there with them. He got out.
All right.
Come on now.
No need to be afraid. I've been thinking, y'all. We gotta go find the others.
If we don't go for them, who will? Right.
Hey, Cloud. Gonna need your help with it, too.
Right.
So we're actually going to look for them, if they're even still alive, which I don't see how they possibly could be. They were on that plate when it went down. I mean, how on earth did they survive?
Hey,
sure.
My ears
are still ringing from it.
Shinra is showing like they're in charge here.
This is set five, right? So where's this place you said Marlene is?
Where I think she is. It's a house on the other side of town.
Come on in! Pick up the pace!
I'm going as fast as you are.
There was this rumble in the hall of
the cell. I'm gonna go straight there, no enemies or so. That mom's not gonna be too happy to see us though.
That's the house.
Marlene!
Did you keep it down? You just walked right into someone's house without even knocking.
Where's Marlene? Is she here? Is she...
Yeah, where's your manners, dude?
Sorry.
I'm buried.
Marlene's my little girl. Marlene,
she's got short hair.
She's cute as a button. With the heart of an angel. She was wearing pink.
She was wearing pink dress.
Huh?
She said she's sleeping.
Why are you?
I want to see her too.
Come on.
Let's go look in on her.
Okay.
Keep it down.
Don't wake her.
Okay. I wonder what trade Eric did in order to get Marlene to her house.
Marlene, my baby. Thank God.
That calms him down. Shinra
has my daughter now.
I'm sorry.
No.
I'm the one who asked her to go get Marlene. We'd only just met, she was so kind and helpful.
I took advantage of her.
It's not your fault.
It was only a matter of time before she ended up back there.
Before she ended back there? What do you mean?
Because she's an ancient.
Is that it?
So she told you about that?
No, we kind of figured.
She must trust you all a great deal.
Yes.
Aerith is an ancient.
Probably the last one living. She's not my daughter. Not by blood, I mean. If that's what you were wondering. About 15 years ago.
My husband, he'd been shipped off to fight on the front lines.
But then I received a letter saying
he'd be home for a bit.
So when the day came,
I went to the station to meet him.
But he didn't come. I couldn't help fearing the worst.
Even then.
But I told myself
his leave must have been postponed, that he'd been delayed.
Every day I went to wait and to pray. And that's how I met her.
Her and her mother.
I thought maybe they'd run away
from Wall Market. Or that they were topsiders fallen on hard times.
I'd seen that sort of thing a lot. Take Aerith somewhere safe.
Those
were her mother's dying words.
My husband
had been away for so long, and I was lonely.
So I convinced
myself the safest place for the girl was with me.
It took no time
at all for her to start feeling like family.
She was a real chatterbox. She told me strange stories. Like how she and her mother had escaped from some sort of facility.
And how she wasn't sad because her mother had just returned to their planet.
Their planet.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
I didn't understand any of it at the time.
When I asked if she met one in the sky, she said no.
This one.
Right here.
I mean... What can you say to that?
Mommy, don't be sad.
That's what she said to me.
Out of the blue.
So I asked,
What's wrong?
A man you really, really loved just died.
His heart came a long way to say goodbye.
But he couldn't stay because he had to return to the planet.
I didn't believe her.
Of course.
And then,
a few days later, I received a letter saying my husband had been killed in action.
Things like that.
She'd just know. It was a lot to deal with. But we were happy.
And then came a knock.
Coming! No! Go away!
Aerith.
You know you're not just any little girl.
You're a descendant of the ancients.
I had no idea what he meant.
So I said, who are the ancients?
They were the original stewards
of the planet, whose boundless knowledge and wisdom shall guide us to the promised land.
Some believe the promised land to be a myth.
Others an allegory of sorts.
But we take the words of the scriptures at face value and believe it to be quite real. Which is why Shiva would like very much for Aerith to help him.
I'm not an ancient!
But Aerith, even when you're all alone,
don't you hear voices whispering secrets?
No, never!
But all three of us knew
that wasn't true.
That man knew exactly who Aerith was,
where she'd come from, and what she could do.
They knew where she was,
but they didn't just take her.
Doesn't sound like the Turks I know.
She had to come willingly,
otherwise it wouldn't work. They said.
That's why, even if they did take her away,
I'm sure she's still being treated like a guest.
And that they'll send her straight back home
once they get what they need.
I doubt it.
You're not planning anything, are you? Don't make things worse than they already are. If I lost her too. I don't know if I could.
If you could ever.
Just don't. Cloud.
Maybe she's right about this.
Maybe they'll let Aerith go when it's all over.
No, they won't.
We'd be better off waiting a little while.
Nope. She's not gonna sacrifice herself.
Got things to take care of. Like checking up on the bomb.
That thing is gone.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna be so shocked if Biggs, Jesse, and even Wedge, if they're still alive. But that's definitely Jesse and Biggs. So, person who's watching, chat and tell me whether you think the rest of them are alive or not. I don't think so. I think they are gone. Okay, I just went in a big circle. Okay, let me focus. So we're trying to leave this place, right? Again. Okay, hold on a sec. Why am I getting lost? Okay, so how? No. Alright, so I have to go behind me. So I have to turn around. Go here. Okay.
The main entrance to Sector 7 is buried under rubble now. So how are we supposed to get back inside?
Underground passage in the park.
Good plan.
But how do we get to the park?
I know another way to get there. Aerith showed you before.
This ain't two girls from us. Didn't mean anything, but... My heart is pounding.
There was this problem.
I have a long, long way to go.
Why don't we just leave him, Dr. Cork?
Okay.
Cloud!
I'm glad to see you're okay. In these trying times, I hope to develop new materia to help us endure.
Okay. Okay, he doesn't have... wind materia. No time I bought that. Oh, that's too expensive though, maybe 4.
Cloud!
I've come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can let me your assistant gather data to test it?
Okay, what is it?
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far.
I've done it!
I've developed your materia!
Enemy skill materia. That's useful. Okay, so let's go.
All of your future battle intel submissions.
I wish that music wasn't playing, because then they just love to hit me with those copyright claims, even though I have no control over that. turn around and go this way. I'm getting further and further away. That leads me nowhere. What's that? Oh, in this.
My ears are still ringing from it.
All right, we're going back the way we came.
This kind of thing isn't too bad.
I guess it's nice that we're looking for the rest of Avalanche, Wedge, Jesse, and Biggs, but honestly, how do you expect them to be still alive? Somebody's saying, yeah, it's good that you're searching for them, but realistically, are they even still alive?
Alright, let's keep moving.
Keep on through here again.
Let's do this. Not bad.
Man, they were all over Tifa. I hope we don't have to do this again. Alright, thank goodness we don't. Just going through here is kind of have a hassle.
It's blocked. There, that way.
We'll have to fight our way through. But it's our only shot.
Vulnerable to ice. Okay.
Deal with that.
Let me handle it. All right. Watch and learn.
Steady. Bring it.
Hey, no. You got this.
Hang back.
That's a win.
Win.
What is this? Dang it. And gift them information on these things. Who are you? I feel you are. Come on, please. Spell.
good sweat.
Yeah.
You're good at this.
Told you so. Okay, let's put over here. Okay. Okay, enough of this.
All right. Try this.
It's over.
It's over.
That's the way to do it.
Jeez.
Over there.
That way out.
Where?
I'm almost afraid to go
back. No doubt.
To see it with my own eyes.
Tifa.
Well, we said we have to look for people, so let's do it. Items, high potion. I'm gonna use these potions on a flag.
Does it look like
we can go this way? No.
There's money.
Straight to the
Sector 5 slot. Okay. See what happened. Oh, we know what happened.
Wyma! You're alive!
Still in one piece?
Who else made it out?
I wish I knew.
Sorry.
It's fine.
I'm just glad you survived.
Gives me hope for the others.
This is bad.
Let's see. There's a song playing.
Never know what you're gonna run into out there.
Best be prepared.
I need this. Or those. Five of those. I can be this here. Alright, so let's get in.
Careful.
Okay.
Careful out there.
Okay, now we're going through. Okay, now we're really going into.
Okay.
Let's see what's on the other side.
All right.
Finally, fresh air.
Get out of the way.
You can rest easy, folks. We can assure you.
Sector 6 is right.
A little bit longer, that's all. All the more reason, folks. Someplace new and start over.
Hey,
quick
question.
Wow. Okay. Okay, we're going there. I'm just trying to make sure we don't miss anything.
That one was
a lot closer.
Hello! Is there anyone out there that needs some help?
Oh my word. Okay, now we're in the Sector 7 slums. But, yeah, they just demolished this place.
My God.
Unless you're up in the...
Come on.
It won't budge.
Make room.
Mara.
You're alive.
With me. Ready?
Yeah.
Great job.
Thank you.
Yeah, if you're not up on the sky cities, you don't matter.
I can't tell you how
relieved
I am.
So,
what now?
Don't know.
Find something. Anything to do.
Been back to
the bar yet?
How are you gonna go back there?
Maybe you should go take a look.
There's no way that place survived.
First the bar. Then the rest.
Careful. The roads are a mess.
Yeah.
Watch your step or you'll wind up in a hole.
Hello! Anybody out there? If you can hear me, say something!
We're here to help!
Can you hear me? Anyone there?
Hey!
Tifa.
Yeah, what do they expect, though? Oh my goodness!
Shit.
What's in there?
Hear that?
That's
Wedge's
cat.
What?
Let's follow it. Okay.
Ready?
One, two, three.
All right, let's go.
Is this all that's left of Hodge's place?
Alright, Kitty. Why are we not just jumping down the hole? Okay, yeah.
We're coming down! Stay right where you are!
Whoa.
This place reeks of shit.
Wedge?
Oh my goodness. The search scope appears when you are in uncontrolled Barrett. Yeah. Hold on. Oh man. Move it. I'm leaving behind here. And stuff is there.
Gotta love it.
Before I go through here, what was in the other play? Okay, kidding. Turn around. There's still valuable stuff here. Let's go up. Damn, this cage. No.
Man.
Hey.
You think they got that? What the hell? You really want to throw down with me? Get your ass out of here. Suck it. Ain't got
we
nothing
got
on me.
Told.
Here those would come in handy. Sounds like a monster to me.
Not going down without a fight. Want some more?
Yeah, it has to be some kind of monster or something. It didn't even sound like first we thought it was an earthquake, some tremors that maybe they caused. But nah, this is the monster. Oh, it took away my stuff.
Bring in the heat! Damn it! Ah! Oh! Ah! Oh! Ah! Oh! Oh! How'd you like that?
Throw down with me!
Just no escaping from this bit.
I'll go the other way, because I want to see what else was there. Glad I came back. Okay, good. I'm going back. Wasn't for nothing. I knew there'd be something here. Those are unlocked. Over here, which one of them works? Defense. I could get that. I need that. Skipping stuff. Let me focus here.
You really want to throw down on me? Yeah. Ooh, gotta love it.
Not what I wanted. Okay. I'm putting it there.
Thank you.
You okay?
I got me.
Sick of this shit.
And Cloud. Knew these were always gone after that.
I'm afraid to ask, but did you just shoot your...
That was good. Oh, I didn't know how to do that. I'm getting so confused between upgrading the weapon and just switching them. Okay, so negative. So I have less attack, but I have more defenses when I'm using this. And I have less HP while I'm at it, so we'll stick with this. My attack's a little low, but I have more defensive capabilities. Did I see something? Yeah, I do. Need to grab everything we can. Okay, that leads us nowhere. That lady told us to watch her step, otherwise we'll fall in a hole, but...
If I gotta climb another damn ladder...
I won't give up!
do anything. I'm not gonna figure out how we get here. We climbed up a ladder. I'm not sure we don't hold along.
You think Quinn's just holding up?
Of course. He's alive on top of the people thing. Probably sleeping sound and dreaming about his gems.
We should reach the North Chamber.
Nothing. Okay, so up here, here, here.
You really want to throw down with me? Yeah. See ya! Get your ass out of here! Suck it! Ain't no thing! Sure, we're okay. Squeeze to go here. Where?
Yes, man. How did Kat get all the way down here? How did he get all the way down here?
He's okay.
You sure?
Where's Cloud?
Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you.
Okay.
Let's go.
Sure. Yeah, it's you, all right.
What is this?
Barret!
Escape, get out of there. Tifa! Oh my goodness. Why didn't they try to escape? Why on earth did we not try to get away? Dang it.
Close. Just barely.
Shake it off.
Shake it off, okay?
Stay strong.
For it.
Whipping off on us, you know, standing on this one.
Don't be stopped.
always gives me a bad mood.
Minutes.
Gotten. Okay, he's still alive.
We need to get him somewhere safe.
It's still shocking, but it's believable. He wasn't on that platform.
Let's go.
No kidding.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
I said that to him. Man. They just totaled this place. Okay. No.
I want you to take Wade's back for me.
I'm gonna look around
for the others.
He made it,
didn't he?
They could still be alive.
Biggs and Jesse, I highly doubt it.
I saw them both
at the pillar.
Jesse and Biggs.
Saw how bad they were hurt.
I'm sorry,
but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
Yeah. I mean, Wedge surviving, okay, he wasn't on that platform. But them, yeah, they were seriously hurt. But realistically,
they were supposed to return to us.
But if we
stop now, they'll never let us slow down.
So
we carry that weight.
Wow.
I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go.
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira. I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Eric.
Not this again.
We found an underground shimmer lab
where they've done human testing.
This wasn't the first time,
and it won't be the last.
I know these people,
and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go.
She's the last living ancient on the planet.
Think about what that means to Shimmer's scientists.
Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo.
We're all just numbers and meat.
But...
Just go and save her. You don't need her permission.
Please.
I need some time to think.
You've all had a long day.
Why don't you go upstairs
and get some rest?
I'm just trying to see what's next. Come on here a bit. Goals right here. Where is it? Okay, this room. No. Sleeping hard. Trying to figure out what am I supposed to do here. Can't think this because that doesn't lead me anywhere. Okay, there we go. Alright, let me see this one part. And we'll stop. I'm just curious.
Can't sleep?
Can't sleep?
No.
No.
You too?
You too?
I heard footsteps.
I heard footsteps.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Didn't mean to wake you.
I'm a light sleeper.
I'm a light sleeper.
It's a soldier.
It's a soldier thing.
That flower.
That flower you gave me the other night.
That was from.
That
Aaron,
was from Aaron, wasn't it?
Wasn't it? I knew there was.
I knew there was something weird going on.
You buying.
You
flowers.
Buying flowers.
They symbolize
reunion, believe it or not.
I was curious,
so I looked it up.
I tried to keep it alive as long as I could. But now,
it's dead and buried.
like the bar. Our home. And everything else.
They took everything from us again.
That's not true.
That's not true.
Thank you.
You've done more for us
than we deserve.
I won't forget this.
If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out however I can.
Elmira.
I've been thinking about what you've said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please. She's our friend.
We have to help her.
I always knew it was coming.
Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet.
Please.
Bring her back to me.
Daddy!
Molly.
Are you going?
I'm sorry, honey. I wish I didn't have to.
I wish I could be with you all the time.
I really do.
But if I stay here, I can't fight out there.
Some bad people.
Are trying to hurt the planet.
And Daddy.
Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people.
The slums, your friends,
the whole planet. It's Daddy's job to protect.
Hmm?
That's why I've got to go.
You remember that nice girl who came to find you?
Well, now we have to go find her.
And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you,
okay?
That girl, she was kind of...
What?
What?
Nothing. You should help her.
We will.
You'll come back. Right?
Of course.
I promise.
Okay. You can go.
She's tougher than me.
All right. Time to get some payback.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
So how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the train's still not running.
Well, we could walk along the train.
The city's on high alert.
All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan? You know another way out?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo?
Okay, we're gonna stop it right there. Thank you for watching. See you guys in the next one. Later.